from BMW of Asheville here, and just wanted to talk to you today about something that you probably don't really think about a whole lot, but something that's actually pretty detrimental to the health of your vehicle, your BMW, that is. This car behind me is a 740 Li, presented to you by BMW of Asheville, and you might think it's brand new. The reason being is because this is actually a certified pre-owned vehicle. More importantly than that, what makes it a certified pre-owned car is that it was worked on by certified technicians, BMW-specific certified technicians. And these are the kind of guys that are working on BMWs that come here to BMW of Asheville. What goes into being a certified technician versus non-certified technician is kind of what I wanted to talk to you about today. Something that is hugely important before they can even work for BMW of Asheville, these technicians need to go through BMW-specific training in order to even take their hands under the hoods of this car or these cars. There is something called a STEP program. It's a 7-month BMW-specific program that they work day in, day out, 8 to 5 on these cars. They need to know the knowledge, they need to know updates, everything about these cars. But not just the new cars, the old cars as well. So when you're thinking about the health of your BMW, in order to live up to that ultimate driving machine name that we put behind it, it really should be looked at by a certified technician. The other great thing about these guys too is along with their knowledge on these cars given to them by the STEP program as well as other BMW specific programs, they've got the knowledge and the hands-on experience as well that a lot of other mechanics at other places that don't have BMW certified technicians can't really offer. So in order to have a car like this that lives up to its ultimate driving machine name, and really have it perform well and live up to a clean bill of health, you really should have it looked at by a certified BMW technician. So, thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time.